Hi, I'm Patrick Marleau, center for the Sharks.
Player in the National Hockey League has just scored his first NHL goal.
Breakaway for Patrick Marleau, and he scores!
Be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the world.
Favorite NHL player when you were a kid and
watch? I loved watching Mary Lemieux play. I saw him score a goal and there's two guys on his back, and ever since that day I liked him.
Favorite minor hockey team?
Favorite minor hockey team?
NHL team.
NHL team in
America? Pittsburgh Penguins.
What do you drink during a game?
I drink sports drinks and water.
You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
You know, I told Patty in between periods, I don't think I have 500 shots in my career. So, 500 goals, what can we say? It's just an unbelievable task to do it, you know, in this day and age. It's just, it's unbelievable.
Yeah.
He's the best. Yeah, he just couldn't happen to a better guy. He's just, he's a fantastic teammate, one of the best you could ever have. And for him to score 500 goals, just, it's incredible.
And you'll be on the walls of the go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride.
But these guys here, they gotta be on the ball. It's milliseconds, and as in hockey, it's a millisecond before it can be going the other way and in your net.
Marleau may be lightning on ice, but he was looking for some tips for the road.
I think one thing is probably going into a corner and then coming out faster. That'd be the biggest thing, going into a corner really fast and then building speed out of that corner would probably help out a lot in hockey.
It was then time for Patrick to handle his grand marshal responsibilities.
My first parade, yeah, there you go. First time for everything, I guess. It'd be nice to have the parade with the Stanley Cup. I learned that one from the Queen. It's nice and smooth.
Thanks.
Perfect. Thank you.
Pre-game jitters?
Little bit. I only have a one-line part in this play. But it's a big line. I gotta nail it. Just as long as my wife doesn't heckle me in the front row.
How are you feeling today, Patrick?
I'm very excited. It's my first race, and can't wait to see the speed.
Well, you're a great hockey player and a great leader, and you know what this is all about, a big-time event here in San Jose. It's almost time for the magic words. We are coming down to the final seconds. Patrick Marleau of the San Jose Sharks in 3, 2, 1.
Drivers, start your engines.
Never gonna know if you never even try.
Or grab something to drink or grab a yogurt to go or something like that, but try and get something in me in the morning and hop in a cab and head over to the rink.
Is it generally the same meal, and do you have any superstitions with that?
Lately it's been a lot of oatmeal. I don't know, I think my kids back home, I give them oatmeal in the morning or some cereal, so it's that's kind of worked its way into my routine after the long break we've had.
astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.
Really good player and a little bit older, and I think we really need that to our team. I think we got a really good thing going on, and all the young guys going to be even better, so it's a good addition for us.